Center is on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you died like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Ducks. This kind of deal is best done to shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and chucking us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten the worlds? We need your help in identifying dissidents.
Happily, I'm about to meet a senator.
These days, he really shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
As we expand, there will be new opportunities for loyal citizens.
I see.
We will work to build a safer, more
very standout.
The Senator is just making sure everything's on the line. And we're off.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Find your business.
This is my business. The prisoner needs to be in mint condition.
The Senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Droids.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
see that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Master's lightsaber, Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure. The Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces!
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this!
That's mine.
Jedi! Enemy approaching!
Come and get me.
All you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
Just give up! Yes.
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Senator, or he fell. I want confirmation before the Senator's comms are back online. CIA
anything?
Nothing yet.
There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now.
Maybe this is a coordinated attack.
Yeah, maybe.
Find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we've got jetpack troopers for this, don't we?
It's a big district. They're doing general sweeps of the area. Our orders are to hold our ground and wait for backup.
Yes, sir.
Until the senators got stashed. I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Let's go. Move, move, move.
We can rest there.